in a nutshell, it's really hard to explain, but obviously, you know, I first was introduced to it. Obviously, this is a book, but Steven Soderbergh wanted to do something else with it and wanted to do something different. And I think it's amazing that he did that leap. And when I first got his letter, he sent out a letter with 7 DVDs, and it was like Mildred Pierce, Casablanca, The Maltese Falcon, and I was like, oh my God, yeah, I know them, but I, you know, popping them in was already exciting, and seeing what I saw, you know, I mean, these amazing actors, these legends, and the glamour, and I was like, how am I going to fit in here? It was amazing, you know, and then when you see it, he really did a great job recapturing this, and then obviously there's a lot of stuff and heart and politics and love and romantic, and it's almost, for me, the movie is timeless because I think this story could take place in any war. It's not only about 1945. You can take this whole thing and put it in any war, and it's about people picking up the pieces and people trying to deal with tragedy. And it, for me, that's what really appealed to me. And you know, when I saw it, I was like, I mean, Cate Blanchett, you know, she just melts into the screen. She like, yes, and she looks like, you know, one of those beautiful glam. It looks like it, and it's amazing. And every morning she stepped out of the trailer, and it was like, wow.